Electrical current, I. Definition. The flow of electrons in a conductor in a particular direction is called electric current. Or, an electric current is defined as the amount of charge flowing per second through the conductor. That is, electric current, I equals Q by T, coulombs per seconds, or ampere, where Q is the charge in coulombs, and T is the time in seconds. The SI unit of electric current is ampere, a meter used to measure electric current is ammeter.